Hi viewers, my name is Sirisha. Welcome to my channel Dream Life Diaries. I'm back again with 19-day video in my 30-day weight loss series with intermittent fasting and fitness routine. Today's workout plan is focused towards practicing Aum mantra chanting to improve mental health, and the diet plan is focused towards different ways to include leafy green vegetables in our regular diet. If you like the video, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon next to it to receive notifications for the upcoming videos. Today I practiced 21 rounds of Surya Namaskar and then practiced Aum mantra chanting for 21 times. Surya Namaskar is extremely beneficial for the bones, joints and ligaments of the entire body and spine. And also the various stretching improves blood flow to the organs, which in turn improves their functioning. Check out my 20-minute yoga workout session playlist for the 11 rounds of Surya Namaskar session and other 20-minute sessions. As always, I started with warm-up to prepare the spine and entire body for the upcoming Surya Namaskar workout. And then practiced 21 rounds of Surya Namaskar. You can start with 5 rounds initially and then slowly increase it to 11, 21, 54 and 108 rounds. It's a full body workout and extremely beneficial for the bones, joints and ligaments of the entire body and spine. This Aum mantra chanting activates and energizes the various sections of the body, reverberating through the whole system. Furthermore, it can bring peace and balance to the system and is known to relieve people from numerous physical and mental ailments when practiced regularly. So how do I practice it? The sounds AU and AM are uttered together as AM, and all these sounds should be uttered in a single exhalation for the same amount of time. To practice AM chanting, sit in Sukhasana, hands in Chin Mudra, thumb touching the index finger, spine straight and close your eyes. Take a long inhale. Make the sounds while exhaling this way. Inhale again. While exhaling. Inhale again. While exhaling. We are basically making two sounds here. Uttered together as AM. I usually practice this mantra chanting for 21 times. And then sit idle with eyes closed for some time to observe the vibrations. This AM chanting is basically part of Isha Inner Engineering. Click on the suggestion card above for Sadhguru's video on AM chanting. Why is it important to include leafy green vegetables in our regular diet? Leafy greens cooked or raw are a great source of several vitamins and minerals, especially iron, and help prevent anemia. They're also low in calories and fat, which means that you can eat more to keep you full without worrying about weight gain. They have plenty of fiber to fill you up and boost gut health. There are numerous ways to include varieties of leafy green vegetables in our regular diet. Let's take a look at some of the foods I had today to help you include them in your diet. Today I had wheatgrass juice mixed with orange juice after the workout. This juice should be consumed on an empty stomach. It has lot of health benefits. It's a great source of iron and has significant effect on blood hemoglobin levels and helps prevent anemia. Regular consumption of this juice does wonders for the skin too. It works as an antioxidant and helps with anti-aging. So how do I make this juice? You can have plain wheatgrass juice, but it tastes better with the orange juice added to it. I used pressed juicer to make this wheatgrass orange juice. I just stuff in the wheatgrass into the inlet. And there are two outlets to this pressed juicer. One to collect the juice and the other one to collect the pulp. If you don't have a pressed juicer, add the wheatgrass and oranges to the blender jar and blend it and then strain the juice. I'm done making the wheatgrass juice. Even though the quantity seems to be less, it is very strong and concentrated. Let's add some orange juice to it. Keep adding the orange pieces to the inlet and start rotating the lever. And the juice gets collected from one of the outlets. When you're done, mix both the juices. For the detailed recipe, check out the link in the description. You can actually grow wheatgrass at home within 8 to 10 days. For the detailed video with instructions on how to grow wheatgrass and how to harvest it, please click on the suggestion card above or check out the link in the description. Add idli with curry leaf chutney powder for my breakfast today. Curry leaves help with weight loss and in regulating cholesterol levels in the body. They are a great source of vitamin A, which has beneficial effect on eyesight. They are also a good source of iron and calcium. So how do I make this chutney powder? Wash the curry leaves and dry them under fan or in sun for 1 to 2 hours. And then dab them with a tissue if there is any moisture left. To a kadai, add 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds, 2 tablespoons of jeera or cumin seeds, 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds. Roast them for a minute on low flame. And then add 10 red chilies and fry them for 30 more seconds. Turn off the flame and keep it aside and let it cool. To the same kadai, add 1 teaspoon of oil. Add the curry leaves and cook them for 7 to 8 minutes on low flame. Turn off the flame and let it cool. Add the dry ingredients to the blender jar and grind them first and then add the curry leaves. Blend them into a fine powder. Drink 1 to 2 liters of water between your meals and keep yourself hydrated during this 8-hour window. Apart from having water, I also had a bowl of watermelon and a bowl of grapes at 4 p.m. today. I had little millet with brinjal gravy and water spinach fry for my early dinner today. Just like other dark green leafy veggies, water spinach is a powerhouse of several nutrients that benefit your body as well as your skin and brain. It contains abundant quantities of water, iron, vitamin C, vitamin A and other nutrients and can be eaten cooked or raw. I have mentioned links to the workout and recipes in the description. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up, share it with your family and friends and add your comments to the comment section below. And do not forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon next to it to receive notifications for the upcoming videos. Thank you.